Today I'm going to show you how to get unlimited translations in HelloTalk. Let's go. So we're going to just go ahead and show you how you get unlimited translations on HelloTalk. HelloTalk, of course, is an app that I've talked about many times, and I'm going to show you how to get unlimited translations. Normally, they limit you to 10 translations, and there are many ways and means around this. And one of the ways is to use the online version. So let me go ahead and show you how that works. So if you go ahead and go on HelloTalk, you can go to HelloTalk web, right? That's what you want to do. So you need to go to HelloTalk web. It will successfully connect with your phone and synchronize all the messages on your phone with the online portal. You might have at some point had to scan a QR code, but since I've done that before, it goes straight to the website. So it's just going ahead and loading my messages, and it's going to take a few seconds. So it timed out. So now that I'm on my portal, I will show you. So normally you're limited to 10 translations per day. We are going to surpass this limit. So let's use one of our friends that won't mind. Let's use Tsang. So unfortunately the messages have not synced, so I'm going to refresh once more and I'll be right back. Okay, there we go. I think that was caused by the fact that I had installed the brand new version. So what we're going to go ahead and go into a group, because groups are less likely to be offended. We're going to carry out 12 translations. So to translate on the online version, just click twice, boom, and it will translate. I don't know why it hasn't translated, boom. So that's two translations that we've carried out already. Third translation. There we go. So that's three translations, and this group is done. Let's move on to the next one. Three translations, four translations, five translations, six translations, seven translations, eight translations, nine translations, 10 translations. I think because my second language is not set, that's why it's doing this. So that's what, I lost count. Nine translations, 10 translations, 11 translations, 12 translations, 13 translations, 14 translations, 15 translations, 16 translations, 17 translations, 18 translations. Who is this? This is my good friend Ewan. I don't know, I've lost count. 13 translations, 14 translations, 15 translations, 16 translations, 17 translations, 18 translations, unlimited translations as it were. Boom. Dios no otra. Okay, boom. Endless translations. What can I say? Absolutely endless translations. If you use the online portal, you will be afforded endless translations. Just go ahead and click endlessly. Without remorse, without fear, click endlessly and it will continue to translate for you. You can do unlimited transliteration, I would believe. I've never attempted the transliteration. Now, I'm going to show you in the next video how to take advantage of unlimited translations as well as the ability to use the app on your computer almost as though you had it on your phone. Because as you notice, the online portal only allows you the ability to look at your own profile and look at the profiles of other people, but not to actually see moments and to add people in this way, which is not necessarily what you want. So what I'll do, in the next video is that I will show you how to get this app on your phone to use. But for now, this is one of the ways you can get around the limit on translations and have unlimited translations.